What's up? It's my favorite day of the week, baby. Leg day. So I'm getting my stretch on. Y'all know I do this every time. And then we're about to get it in. As you guys know, I change up my workouts every time, so this time I decided to start it off with about 4 to 5 sets of 25 on the leg extensions, and I did both legs instead of doing single leg because it was my first movement, and I didn't want to take 3 hours doing single leg, 5 sets of 25. Jordan had the same shot, Carolina blue, California green, Trump full of work, get your Philly cheese, hey, school, they go crazy when I'm in your city. Hey, so that's what they saying now in every city. I put my team first, it's never rehearsed. We the best franchise, cause we squeeze first. I signed a lifelong deal to the cheat code. Drafted out of high school and I hit my free throw. You see them free shows, we call them free throw. Starting way out, y'all. 5 sets of 5, we set 2. Might get there. See how we feel. Let go. I've been informed by my nurse that I need to wrap my knees anytime I go over 315.
Energetically beastly. Let's go up.
Wanted y'all to see that I do wrap and unwrap my legs between every set. Pain in the ass, but it's better than walking around with a wrap.
Pause, pause, baby. This shit. Party 25 reps.
Little nigga, we don't rock the same clothes. Fuck the same hoes, cause we levels to the shit. Little nigga, we don't drive the same whips. We don't fuck the same chicks, cause we levels to the shit.
So I left all the squat clips in regular speed, or you know, whatever speed I did them in. I didn't speed them up like I did this clip, just cause I wanted y'all to see, you know, that it wasn't super fast or just like crazy explosive. That I just got it in, basically, and it felt absolutely amazing. You can see that my strength is still there, even though I haven't done any powerlifting movements. I mean, I haven't put 405 in the bar, on the bar in like months, and it still moved fairly easy, you know? So it just goes to show you that switching up your leg routine, even doing those pause reps, really helps. And then I did this shit at the end, and it burned like a motherfucker. On them niggas got a nerve on them, cause I heard the facts better than he had them birds on them. But that nigga back home, and them niggas
wrong with him, call the case, what you think? Nigga fuck the toad on him, I ain't get my shit snatched yet. You ain't get your bitch back.
So you guys know I always do like a power movement in the beginning, which is squat, and I go pretty heavy, and then as I get more fatigued, I slow everything down and focus on isolating the muscle that I'm working, more bodybuilder type stuff. And so this is purely isolation on the quad. See, I'm going slow and I only have 30 pound dumbbells.
We don't get the same paper, you a motherfucking hater, go to level to the shit. No nigga, cause it's level to the shit.
They itching for that paper. Ain't got time to chill with you, broke nigga. See you later. You busy chasing pussy, I'm too busy chasing paper. I'm riding around the city and I got my calculator. Serve them fiends like a waiter.
At this point, my quads are like dead. So, go for pump now. Do some light shit.
Free my motherfucking brothers. A born and raised hustler. Good smoking like a muffler in the club. Bitches mug, cause the bitch I'm with tougher. Got niggas mad at me cause they main chick choosing. They tricking, I'm just sticking every bad bitch in Houston.
So after my quick little restroom break, I went back to, this is basically leg press, just on a machine, little different variations. I try to go down really low, go down slow, and just once again, all isolation. Sometimes you'll see me do this and I'll do like a jump for more explosive training, but since this was at the end and I was already tired, I just kind of, you know, kept it slow and worked the negatives. And the only bad thing about this machine is you get fucking stuck like right there. I couldn't get off. So here's just a little status check for you guys. Eventually I'll graduate into like actual posing routines and stuff, but right now I just wanted to show you guys where I'm at and how I look. I haven't weighed myself, which I plan to the next time that I check in, which will be next week sometime.
Live fast and die free. Gun cocked beside me. Why would I sleep? And I never ride deep. Cause really it's just me and my heat. Palms itch in the kitchen with that raw dish. They talking dine until we come around and get their jaws fixed. We a breath of freshness. Cause these niggas be so garbage. I'ma play the game to win. You might as well just forfeit. My home is like a fortress. Send you to that darkness under carpet. Then it's back to sipping oil and kush sparking. Talk that cash. Shit, believe me, I can't afford it. Walk light around this jungle for my gorillas go retarded. My bitch bag it up, then I go out and fill his duffel. So now we all agree that MUG about.
For some reason, my phone audio sounds weird when I signed out there. My camera died, so I'm signing out here. You already know what it is, baby. Like, comment, subscribe, eat every day, and we out.
They itch for that pipe. All right.